Pag tinignan kasi natin, there are what we call the modifiable and non-modifiable risk factors. No? When we're talking about non-modifiable, these are things you cannot change. Like for example, you cannot change your age. Mm-hmm. Kahit magsinungaling ka, the fact remains na ito yung
edad mo. I do that once in a while.
your sex also is a determinant because we mentioned males are generally a little bit at a higher risk at a younger age, while female are more at risk at an older age. And the family history is non-modifiable. Oh, okay. Then we have the modifiable risk factors. And these are the risk factors that we can do something about. No? That's why we're saying lifestyle changes. So this would include smoking, early onset ng hypertension in terms of yung pagkain, no, yung mga kinakain mong pagkain na masyadong maalat, di ba? Diabetes because masyadong matamis yung kinakain mo.
Kaya I think the key is for us to accept what am I at risk for? What are my risk factors? You have to risk profile yourself. And if you need guidance, then you see a doctor. Have some blood tests, have some other tests that are necessary so that you know how to protect yourself. And we would want to advocate that so that your personal awareness of your risk will translate to a prevention-seeking behavior.
Pero ang tanong ko, ipoprofile ko ang sa sarili ko, ang mga risk factors ko. Ang priority ko naman, yung makakain ng aking mga anak.
Yes.
Yung pambayad sa eskwelahan ng aking dalawang...
Majority won't really care about risk profiling.
That's exactly what we're trying to say. Yeah. So how do you address that in terms
of the campaign? That's why we're saying importante yung prevention. Yeah. No? The preventive lifestyle is the most important thing. Kasi kung ayaw
And you don't have to spend a lot of money to prevent.
No, you don't. Exactly. You don't have to spend
I think that has to be emphasized.
You're watching your diet, doing regular exercise. Exercise need not be expensive. Eh. Kasi we get this feeling na para maka-exercise tayo ng maayos, dapat nag-gym tayo, okay. Di ba? Dapat may coach ka. But you know, actually, you can do exercise even in your home, even in your office. And we have programs to let people know that exercise need not be expensive.
When you say we have programs, accessible ba ang mga programang ito?
Yes po, we are actually very much accessible in Facebook. We try to, you know, because the people are more in tuned with social media. We have the Philippine Heart Association page. We have the Sneakers Friday page, which is a lifestyle advocacy. We have the Fit Heart Minute page, which is also a lifestyle advocacy. And sometimes we even have our own personal pages, all of which are meant to educate people.